Saddle up old Rock and ice down the cooler. Drive that back road until it ends at the open pen. There's rusted out pickups and fancy rigs, $20,000 horses, and then there's my old stick. But we're all the same the minute we ride in to the roping pen. Well, I ain't no Clay or Speed, but I give her hell. Oh, hell, you never can tell. Someday I just might be. We'll turn a few stairs and tell a few lies, kick back in the saddle and philosophize. Most of life's problems we can probably solve in the roping pen. We don't do it for the money. Hell, yeah, we're always broke. Just ask my old buddy Nathan what he'd pay to run. He lost a couple wives, half the fingers on his hands, to the roving pen. And it takes a little skill and a little luck, and you can talk smack if you can back it up. Oh, but we're all friends, no matter who wins here at the roping pen. Well, I ain't no Clay or Speed, but I give her hell. Hell, you never can tell. Someday I just might be. We'll turn another pin of stairs and tell a few more lies, drink another beer and hypothesize. Most of life's problems, hell, we're gonna solve them in the roving pen. See y'all again next weekend here at the roving pen. At the roving pen. Out at the roving pen.
Come from the shadows into the limelight, and in the end, be called champion. There is nothing left to discover but the truth. Will we be victorious, and in the end, be called champions? Down the road we go miles and miles, diesel smoke and button downs, pants and boots and mud, saddle blankets and rugby gloves, killer instincts come.